I'm a retired Brigadier General Randolph Scott. Don Bacon and I go way back. He was the wing commander at Offutt Air Force Base when we first met, long before he got into politics, and we've been close ever since. He and I are both 30-year veterans. He has an obligation, just like I do, to stand up for our veterans. Don Bacon has served, and he knows and understands what veterans truly need and are asking for. Join us in supporting our veterans through Don Bacon.